Hey guys, and welcome back to Third Age Total War Divide and Conquer. And this time we're not playing Dol Amroth, but we're starting a new campaign, gonna learn from our mistakes, and we'll be back bigger and badder than ever before. And this time we'll be playing with Mordor, because... hey, I don't know why. Because they're badass, they're cool, I know they're very predictable, as in, we're gonna play an evil faction, we're gonna play Mordor, but I just wanna... be evil. I just want to be a jerk. And we're just gonna wreck some shit, okay? I'm gonna play very hard. No battle time limit. Nah, I'm gonna keep it up. Yeah. That seems good. Alright. We got a hold. Oh. Did we get a little introduction? That's cool. This is what I want. Giant armies. Siege equipment. Oh my god. It's really getting me hyped. Oh yes, Nazgul. Alrighty. That is a pretty awesome way to start off. So, I haven't really thought of a plan, and I really should, because if I plan ahead, I'm gonna save ourselves a lot of effort. I think, you know, obviously we gotta deal with Gondor first, but after that, do we maybe go on Rohan, help out Isengard, or not? Alright, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, okay. The tribes... Rune, Harad, and Khan. The men that will follow Melkor is all should. Third gate, the Easterlings will slowly send this battalion of the most heavily armed warriors in the Southrons, excuse me, will send valuable mounted battalions. Let's first construct a holding ground. Military report. 15 years before professional troops are ready. Alright. So let's check out, we got the Black Gate over here. So that's where I can train those special units, right? Holding ground. Slave pit. Hunting lodge. Minas Morgul. Corsair with Ongol. Let's see. Orc archers. Orc raiders. Uruks. Nice. Barad-dûr. Is this Uvatha the Horseman? Where's Sauron? Does he need commandable unit? Let's check our faction. Diplomacy, the Pope. Oh, I see. Sauron is the Pope. Okay. But this is complicated. So he's the leader, but it's me too. My faction leader is Sauron the Dark Lord. Where is he? Where? I'm sorry, I haven't played in a little bit. Is he at the Black Gate? Oh, he's... what the fuck's he doing all the way over here? I guess I'm not supposed to use him. I guess that's... okay, fine. I'll respect that. So, what we're gonna do is we're actually just gonna go straight for Osgiliath, which should be here. Send out this army. Send them to Minas Morgul. Scouts. Okay. Alright. I think we can fight that. Maybe we should go to Kaer Andros first. So I just sent troops to, here. What's this? Is he strong? He's a pretty good commander. What about... oh, never mind. The Witch King of Angmar. Holy crap. That is... he's only 16. A young lad. Morgul Chosen. I'm still trying to find my, you know, my ground here. Orc Maulers, Orc Archers, Scouts. Scouts, what are those? Pretty good in melee and thingy. Thingy, yes. Holy shit, 20 defense? That's insane. They cost a lot, but their upkeep's fairly decent. So maybe we should get some of those. What's this? Gothmog Discard. Fucking cool. Does he always live in Minas Morgul? Is he like... Yeah, I can't move him around. Guess he's stuck. In a way. Moranon. Alright. What we're gonna do, first of all, is we're gonna make it work. Okay, we're gonna be efficient as fuck. So we're gonna make sure. What's this? Is this a castle? Kinda wanna convert it to a city, but I don't think I can. Which sucks, because cities give more money. So, we're gonna use these back places, the ones that are relatively safe, that won't be attacked anytime soon, to create economy. Oh shit, it's expensive. So we're just gonna get the best economy items. Ballista Maker, Leather Tanner, Hunting Lodge, yes, it's also good, Hunting Lodges. And we're basically gonna keep sending units to Minas Morgul. Ooh, kinda, alright. Or camp. We're gonna not fuck around. Like, I don't think they're gonna attack this time. This Black Gate anytime soon. I don't see who would. So we're pretty safe here. That's pretty strong. We'll send these two units to Moranon. It's good enough. Anything I'm missing out? Yeah, you can move here. These guys. That's gonna be a full army, easily. Yeah. Alright. And we'll just strike on Osgiliath. I think capturing that fast is, like, huge, because then Gondor is kind of shut off. And they just moved their troops. So they're making it very easy for us. Alright. Thilion, everything's being reclaimed. Not for long, suckers. Should I wait for these troops? They are super good, though, so maybe I should. We'll wait and see. Alright, we need to get some trade agreements going here.
Can I help, my lord?
What's this? Rebels. Who am I at war with, actually? Enemies, Gondor, Dol Amroth, and Bandits and Rebels. Okay. Who do I have trade rights with? Trade rights, and that. Eastern's Rune, Mirkwood, Misty Mountains. Alright, so we don't have any with Lord Saruman. This is Gondor. This is... Oh yeah, that part. That's cool. So, Rohan must be... Yeah, this is Saruman, okay. So you get your ass over there. Lunmaz. Check him out. Oh my god. Minas Tirith. Having Minas Tirith would be so cool. For some reason I can't... Oh, there we go. Denethor. What's this? That's awesome. Does this get anything? It's 37 followers of Melkor. That's actually pretty good. If I can capture that fast, we can, like, spit out more troops. Easily. So yeah, I wish I could make those castles towns, but I think our economy is doing decent. It's not great, but, you know, we're getting there. Of course, the upkeep of the troops is costing us. Population number one. Military Gondor is actually beating us. But that won't be for long. As we can march straight on that spot. Osgiliath. Alright. Ram. Ladder. Not a ladder. A siege tower. We're not gonna fuck around. We're gonna go straight in. Sorry, Boromir, but... Peacekeepers. That's pretty cool. Why does it say Legio? Not sure. Yeah, we can capture that easily. Let's see. This Ostia there? See, they're so weak at their border. Maybe I can send just another army. Yeah. Kind of want to keep these guys here. It's stupid, they're not doing anything, but if I pull them out, their upkeep's gonna go rocketing up. But then again, if I capture more territory, I got more gold, so... Kind of got to weigh off the pros and the cons. Nobody here, nobody here. Four guys there. Two guys, well, yeah, we can send these guys. They're gonna take a while anyway. Oops. Come on, Minas Morgul. Why are you so hard to maneuver to? Let's just get us go, yeah. Maybe we could just go straight for Minas Tirith. I don't see how they could stop us, honestly. It's a big ass army we got there. No mission. Okay, sure. I mean, I was planning on going that way anyway. At your service. Does Rowan have a settlement here? What? I don't think so. Alright, yeah, our economy is pretty crappy right now, but... Don't worry, it's all part of the plan. Alright, just fucking attack, don't see why not. Alright. Whoa, what? Oh, we got like a shit ton of armor defenders. I wasn't prepared for that. Shit. Gotta think this one through. Yeah, I'm actually... Should we do that? Or should we just move up here? I'm not gonna do that, actually. Maybe, let's see. We know there's an army there. Alright. We know this is pretty weak. Dilemma already. Yeah, we're not gonna... Or maybe we can wait for them to attack us. This sucks. We need to wait anyway. Maybe I should just take the other settlements. My economy's kind of suffering. Wasn't prepared for that. Fuck. I thought Mordor would be easy mode, actually. But shit, Gondor. A lot of defenses. Where were my defenses when I was fucking Dol Amroth? I didn't get any. All I got was fucking over. At once. Without question, my lord. Where are these people? Come on, Rohan. Should be here. My economy is slowly getting back up. Production is high, so that's good. Lower Tanner, no. Kind of want more exchange or something like that. Oh, look at that, yeah. I can get special units. But we're not going to do that just yet. Okay. Oh boy, what to do. Sending in troops. Maybe I can, like, lure the garrison out if I fight this guy. Yeah, let's see. Nah. We're gonna fight. We don't get the reinforcements from the garrison, which sucks, but... Well, at least we killed that army. Umbar remained at war with Gondor for many lives of men. Start deployment. Aw, no dragon for the Witch King. Black Numenoreans. Oh, that's cool. Look at these guys. They look pretty awesome, actually. Let's check out the Orc Archers. Look at that. That's awesome. Alright. Let's pull him back. Let's do this professionally, at least for the beginning of the series. Group up the Archer. Actually, let's put them in front. Moron on guard. Scouts. I forgot these guys. The Scouts. Alright, let's put skirmish mode off. These guys, Orc Raiders, heavy infantry. Let's put the spears at front. No. Straight line. And then put the heavy infantry like that. and our cav on the flank. Alright, I should actually just group them up all together so they hold their position. Don't run, please. Don't run. Why do these scouts have skirmish mode on? Was there another unit? There we go. Alright. Move up. No, they're actually moving forward too. Is that a good position? Not really. That's better. Alright. Fast forward. The Black Numenoreans are awesome. Alrighty. Why are you running again? Guys, come on. Terror of the Witch King. That's pretty awesome. Moving up. He is not. Alright. We're gonna take our archers then. Group him up again. Oh, whoa. He's actually charging. Alright, you guys. Move back. I'm missing a unit. You guys. Move back. Run this time. Thanos bodyguard already wounded. Why are the raiders there? They're not supposed to be there. I'm actually gonna charge. What is this, just infantry? Oh my god, these are the light infants. They're so dead. No lances. Ah, yes. Good charge. Actually, charging these guys. They're so fast. Look at them, they're heavy cav, but they're so fast. Alright, move out. Fire at the back. Ah, crap. What the fuck are these rangers doing here? This guy's really suicidal. Alright, run down these archer militia. Actually, get these Gondor militia first, let them break. It's gonna help a lot more. Firing at the back. Oh, they're pikemen. I don't know how halberds function as pikes, but okay. Come on, go around. Make yourself useful. Fuck these archers up. Oh, we're surrounding them hard. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. It kind of sucks that they don't have lances. It kind of makes them very useless. Holy shit, those war cries. Kind of terrifying. How is their general still alive? Seconds? Oh, that's so long. Where is the Witch King? Oh, here he is. Oh, boy. These guys. You stop firing. The fuck are you guys doing? No, don't. I'm losing control of my army so badly. I'm not playing well, actually. I could be doing much better, but I kind of got confused. How is their general still alive? Where the fuck is he even? Did he run off? Yeah. I think he did. No, he should be here. Orc archers are really good. Because there's so many of them. Oh, general's over there. Alright. Get him. I want him dead. Alright, you bastard. Yeah, you're in trouble now, buddy. That wasn't him? Damn it. This is him, right? Oh my god, they're so loud. He's routing. Don't let him run away. Don't let him get away. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, you were so fast. Don't let me down. Alright, just keep firing. My halberds catch these guys? I think they did. Wait, no. They actually didn't. Sword creator's got wounded very bad. Come on, come on, come on, get him. You better be kidding me. Meanwhile, halberds. Meanwhile, these. Come on! Are you shitting me? Oh my fucking god. This is Dol Amroth all over again. Everyone's against me. Come on, fire. There we go. Is that that? It's over. Better be. Nope. These guys. Oh my lord. Come on. This battle has been over for quite a while. There we go. Clear victory. Good shit. Kind of sucks that we didn't kill the fucking general though. That would have been that would have helped a lot, but don't worry. We'll get him next time. Execute. We're gonna be super violent anyway. Hey, let's get this captain. What's this? Peacekeepers, Archer Militia, Gondor Militia? And the exact same the Axemen too. Excuse me. Those guys are fucking strong. We're just gonna attack. Then we can get this place. Like I said, we're gonna be super aggressive. Gimli, son of Gloin. Yet sworn word may strengthen quaking heart. Alright, you bastards. I should just keep it like that. Alright, archers. Group up, single line. Whoa. They're aggressive. Hurry up. Morongar. I forgot about one archer. Doesn't matter. Spearman. Spearman. They're heavy infantry, the halberds, but they can go. Oh, wait. They're heavy infantry, but they can go. They can go in pike formation, so that's pretty cool. Come on, archers. You guys, not run. You not run either. You guys get back. The fuck are you doing? We need to take care of those X-Men. Oh, they're on the reinforcing army. These guys are getting peppered. Oh no, wait. Fire at these guys. They're more of a threat. You take care of those lads. They're getting their asses beat, look at them. They're not sure what to do. Like, you sure we should run in there? Okay. This is going very smooth. Our archers have dealt so much damage to their army. Alright, pull back. To the back line you go.
The enemy are badly bloodied. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Oh, they're routing. Alrighty. You guys are broken. Slaughter them. Yep, moving. Alright, so these guys are running back, so we can send our army back to the front line. This guy doesn't know what to do, I think. Let's just break him real quick. These guys will be back. Like, they're not shattered, but... Come on, just get rid of him. Just get rid of him. They're fucking up my archers. I want to get my archers in position for the second army to come. Yo, 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 don't fire. Don't fire. Alright. Alrighty. Captured the captain. Good job. I can send that army. Get in position. You guys can fire on the second army. Oh my god, these guys are already back. They're already shaken. Why are you even bother? Just go home, lad. Look, I mean, you really think something good was gonna happen? Ah, oh, you fucking pancakes. Oh, God. You guys, you. Take the flank. Some extra damage. We're on these guys. Your range sucks. Alrighty. Can you hit this guy? Nice. Alrighty. This is going well. Well, decent, let's see. 2%, 47% is going well. Guess it's safe to say that. These guys are being pelted down. Let's speed up a little bit. They're being massacred by arrows. Holy shit, mortar is such good archer, I never thought that. I didn't think that would be the bonus they'd get. Alright. I'm getting kinda close, so I'm gonna move my archers back. Alright, move back. Move forward. You stay there. Better deal with those X-Men though, that's an issue. Their defense is very high. Yeah, our archer is a flank. That's gonna be decent. I can move him around here. That's gonna be good. Alright. Creators. Don't worry. I'm gonna break this militia first. No, wait, there's peacekeepers. They gotta go down. And already routing. Fear is really important for Mordor. You can pepper down these guys. Should be easy enough. Side exposed. There's militia running. Those guys are being peppered. from that side. Now we're gonna charge from the other. This is not looking good for you, Gondor. Right, get back. These guys are way too dangerous to leave my general in there. Oh, they're routing. Alright, archers, stop firing. Better make sure... Oops, accidentally... Probably Skype. Yes, Skype always does that. I always click out of the game because I'm clicking somewhere here and it's like a pop-up. I should really disable fucking Skype, but no. Those axemen are going nowhere. We gotta slaughter them. They're way too strong to leave alive. They're just gonna speed up. Run them down. Easy. As many as you can. Very good. I might as well get those militia too. Alright, they still got a lot left actually. 7. Still enough. 5. Come on, get them. That should do the trick. 5, yeah. Alright. Not sure what those sounds are coming from, but I think the battle's won enough. Look at that. Beautiful. It recalled to me the glory days of the Elder Days and the hosts of Beleriand. So many great princes and captains were assembled. Alright. Elrond. Quite like Elrond. Holy shit, that's a lot of gold, actually. This is Axeman. Should we or should we not sell? Seems like Gondor solved the issue for us. You're dead too. Easy peasy. Sure did. We should be able to capture this, right? What is that? Citadel? Oh crap. Retinue expands. Horn. Human head. Hey. Fear. More fear. Oh my god. How much fear? Dread. Yeah. Yo. Just want obedience. Chopping block. Alright. Actually, I can send these. I can send this guy here. We can use our generals to fight, actually. They don't do anything. Lose out on a little bit of gold, but... Oh my god. Those guys are awesome. Minas Morgul. Come on. I wanna click it. There we go. Orc Maulers. Really like the archers though. I'm gonna have more of those. Those are... Can't get enough of those. Alright, need to make sure we use our diplomat well. I used him this turn, right? Yeah, I did it before the fight. Pretty sure. North Italian, that's us! We're actually one of those messages. My life finally has meaning. Now, where did I drop that diplomat? Oh, come on. Is there no settlement here? Wait, there was. Oh, it's over here. Seriously, the vision is so horrible. Alright. Leather Tanner, Hunting Lodge. Yes, let's get that. Gothmog. Fuck it, let's just attack. Watch him get 50 million armies. Oh my god, he did it again. It doesn't have archers. Well, farmers, probably archers. I think we can take this. Yeah. Can we? Yeah, we can. We can. I hope we get like trolls to push the siege tower. Oh no, we don't. That would be cool. Start deployment. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? How am I supposed to siege that? Oh god, I'm worried. Do I destroy that or something? What? I'm really confused. Oh wait. That's the gate. Okay. I'm really not sure what's going on. We're just gonna send in our archers and pepper them down. And again, Skype. God fucking damn it. Really getting tired of that shit. Skype is so annoying. Like, it's not just that. Everything has been working against me, Skype-wise. It's very unprofessional, I know. I'm very sorry, actually. Orc Raiders. I don't have an awesome voice like that. Push. Let's group up these archers, actually. That'll make it a bit easier. Alright. No, wait. Get those... those guys. Oh my god. We can, like... we don't even have to go in an arc. We can just pepper them. Beautiful. I think this special kind of settlement is really working against them. Oh my god, look at that. Oh fuck. That went really fast actually. Wait. Come on, stop. You guys need to line up. I don't want you guys to get hit. This guy just got hit by friendly fire, I'm pretty sure. Stand back. Let the archers deal with these guys. I should probably save ammo, honestly, but this is just too good to be true. Well, what else does he have? More armor defenders? Eh. Look how many arrows we put in there. Kind of a waste. Still, we killed 13% of their guys already. Stop with the friendly fire, please! Guys, come on. We're friends. All friends here, okay? I know you orcs often fight among each other, but... all friends. For greater good. Now what do we do? Can we just walk up there? Like, I'm not sure. Guess we'll just move Grand Army. Well, we'll see. What the fuck are you doing? Oh wait, you're out of ammo. Alright, Orc Raiders. I was... oh no. You need to wait a little bit. These archers, stop firing. Oh god. Alright. Raiders, you wanna go in? Look at that. Storming them. Alrighty. Let's wreck some guys. Yeah, we need to make sure we break them. It's gonna be our best option. The level of dread we have should, like, be a huge advantage. They should break fairly fast. Not nearly as fast as I thought they would. But what the fuck? Whoa! Alright. Like, how do I... I'm very confused. Is that just bad texture? I'm supposed to be a waterfall? I really don't know. No, wait. Don't fire, actually. Don't. You're just gonna fuck up. Alrighty. This guy's hold the line pretty well. It's the mass is expending. Very good. Get these guys involved. Gotta make sure the Witch King doesn't die, but I think he's fine. Oh, he's all the way in the back? No he isn't. Fuck, where is he? Where the fuck is he? He should be. Oh, here he is, okay. They're still holding? Alrighty. Going well. And some troops retreating. Yeah, we're doing good. Where's the ladders? Did they drop the ladders? I didn't tell you to drop the fucking ladders. This guy is stuck. Come on, you can do it, laddie. Oh, I guess he can't move through the fucking wall. Oh my god. Guys, pick up the ram. See if... Can you destroy the wall? We can't. Don't tell me. You guys scout ahead, actually. Oh wait, that's... Those are the baddies. Okay, I get it, I think. Let's put the ram inside and drop it then. Actually, they keep dropping the ram. Alright, archers, just move up here. You guys, move up here. This is gonna be a tough battle because of the terrain. Let's hope it doesn't work too much against me. I don't think I can fire inside here. Definitely have the advantage in that field. Very tired. We should let them rest. We will let the infantry rest for now. You guys, take it easy. I guess the orcs do get exhausted faster than others. Alright. By who? Alright. Tillion Rangers. Where's Faramir? I thought I saw some cav earlier. Maybe they disappeared. Oh, wait. You're not gonna run in there. Neither are you. They keep hitting the wall. Well, the floor. It's really hard to shoot in here. Holy crap. Ah, buddy. Still kind of hitting them. They had a better angle earlier. Ah, just waste up your ammo. We need to let the troops rest anyway. We don't have to worry too much about time. I'm guessing Faramir is part of the Tillion Rangers? Probably. Oh yeah, here's Faramir. Look, that's pretty cool. Oh, the more we can kill them, the better. I don't think we've killed many. These guys are still tired. Ah, they're cooling down a little bit. Holy shit. You guys, kind of want to save you guys for the next battle. We're not gonna waste you guys. Alright. We can just run in there, but I guess we should do a little bit smart. Drop the fucking trebuchet. I'm still pretty tired. Just be cannon fodder. Well, not literally. Let them fire on us. Should we run these guys in? Maybe we should, so the Italian Rangers stop firing. They're very tired of it. They're gonna break immediately, I think, but at least they'll stop those guys from firing. They're actually not doing too bad. Maybe we can send some troops in Arc Band. Whoa! Camera. It's because of the map. It's really cool, but doesn't always work the way it should. Oh my god, come on. Actually doing pretty good damage to them. Go in, guys. Need you to help. They're still missiles, so we still should do a good amount of damage to them. S-Cav. There we go. There we go. That one militia. Brave soul. Get their general. Win game. Probably should have saved one of those Nazgul screams. Where is my... Oh, he's safe. He is safe, so we can just keep using him. Alrighty. Already tired again. Guys, come on. It's an issue. We gotta work on that. These guys are tough. Come on, die. Witch King's still safe? Oh no, he isn't. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's in here. Get the fuck out. This is too risky. Can't lose you, man. If we lose you, we're done for. These scouts will just have to finish him off. A long ass battle. Now they're sending in the armor defenders. This is an issue. I need to send in those guys. Come on. I need you guys, sorry, but I do. Do a charge, I guess. And then pull back right away. Just to deal some damage, you know. A little bit. Every little bit helps. And then pull out. That's good. That was in their backs. Very good. Pull back. Need to do some cheap tactics. Oh, that guy's done for. Oh no, made it out. Those rangers are still alive. Jesus fucking Christ. Four. Faramir gotta go down, man. Can't have him surviving every fucking battle. Come on, lads. Do a proper charge. That was lousy. Move in here. Oh wait, these guys are doing some kind of weird flanking. It's one barrel though. I wanna, like, be able to charge and... But this siege battle sucks. Like, the terrain is just really not working in my favor. Reform, you spineless women! And their fucking general won't die. Like, he's just strongest man in the universe. Move back. And charge. No glances though, so it's kind of a useless charge. But, still does some damage. We're very quickly losing this, very badly. Which sucks. Come on. They never break. Break, you fucks. There's still 4 Athelion Rangers. Oh my god, are we even hurting them? Come on, break. The only time we do damage is with these cap charges, and we can't keep... Oh my god. Can't keep doing it forever. Oh, if I lose this, I'm gonna be very salty. Already am. This is way too much of a fight. This should have been easy. These fucking orcs. Oh my god. All exhausted. These fucks don't break. These armor defenders are so strong. Holy crap. We're a free unit. Oh, finally. Finally, the tide is turning. They still have a full unit, though, and this guy. This unit's pretty healthy, too. Really? Not sure, announcer man. Yeah, we'll see. Just need to kill their fucking general, but he won't die. Just won't die. Maybe the AI is saying that about my general too, but my general hasn't been in the middle of a fucking battle for hours. Come on. Break, please. The Moron on guard pushed through, but the Italian Ranger is still alive. Rather not have you break through, rather have you finish off those fucking raiders. Rangers, not raiders. My bad. Alright, we're winning this. This cav charge has definitely helped. Finally, yes! Fucking Farmer, is he dead? Yes, he is. Oh god. Pull back, I never told you to charge. Get the fuck out. Just because their general is that doesn't mean we have to even that. Oh lord. Yeah, look at that. Oh, they're chasing us. Get the fuck out. Don't get caught. Run. Oh come on, there's one guy left that's keeping my entire army busy. Not my entire busy army. Come on. Cooperate, please, orcs. Everyone, attack. Come on, move.
Our men have taken control of the castle.
Oh, my lord. Why is nobody attacking these guys? They just keep chasing my calf. Come on, fight. Oh my lord, leave me alone. Piss off. You fucks. I just wanna do some cav charges. Who are they still fighting? God, these orcs are horrible. They don't listen. What are these guys doing? Come on, fight. Jesus Christ. We're gonna take Ithilien, but it's gonna... Whew. Imagine if they actually had an army there. This was peanuts. Supposedly. They're wavering. They're finally wavering. Don't let them pursue, come on. Oh my god, my infantry is doing nothing. They're all just standing here. Okay, nice spears, but do something. Kicking these guys' ass. Thank God we are.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Back. God, this battle. Whew. Talk about a Pyrrhic victory. Pyrrhus himself would applaud me for this shit. Come on. Finish him off, please. Don't die, General, please. Run, run, run. And again. Think we won. Holy shit. Exhausting battle. Look at that, half the troops. We lost so much. Oh my lord. Actually got still got a lot of men remaining. Not really. 900. Ugh. Ugh. Sorry, that was a very exhausting battle. Ugh, but at least we captured Ithilien, even though we lost like half our army, actually. Like, because that's all our troops, really? Still did it. And for what? For nothing. Such low income. At least the enemy will never take this castle.
I will only address you in battle.
Phantom God. Alright. So that was it for today. We're gonna leave it off for now. I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching the first episode. I hope to see you guys again. Hang on one second. Rend the unclean. That's worrying. Anyway, thanks for watching. I will see you guys next time. Probably day after tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow, no promises. So, just assume it'll be the day after that. And yes, it'll be another hour-long episode. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day.